Hello, my name is Revant and today I am going to do a small activity to absorb magnetic force. For that,
you will need a ball of water, magnets, two red color thermocol balls, two white color thermocol balls and two needles. First, I'll take a needle and rub its sharp side to the magnet. Now, I'm magnetizing this needle. After rubbing it like this for a while, the needle will act like a temporary magnet. Now, I will pierce a white ball to its sharp side and a red ball to the eye of the needle. Now, I will do the same with the other needle also. Now I have magnetized both the needles. I will put the needle into the bowl to absorb the movement. Now, the light sides, that is the red ball and the other red ball, is repelling each other because they are like poles. And even the same thing happens when two white ball faces each other. They repel each other. So we can conclude that like sides repel, and now we will check about the unlike poles or the unlike sides. See, it attracts. The two unlike poles, that is the red pole and the white pole, attract each other. So we can conclude that unlike poles attract each other. And when they are not in contact also, the force is exerting between them. So, magnetic force is a non-contact force.